was on Sunday. I tried two more other places. I really want some Thai food. They all of them closed. Only stores that's open today is the Chinese stores and the Vietnamese stores. And he had the Chinese restaurant. I'm just gonna get me some spicy vegetable fried rice and be happy with that, you know? So, okay, you guys, I was looking in the comment area and I noticed that someone had asked me to do a blow pop video. So I'm going to stop by the Dollar Tree before I go home and I'm going to go get some blow pops and I'm going to do this video. And I'm also going to do the, I think it's a kissing video. And someone requested that I do the pink lipstick. Okay, I'm gonna try to get at least 4 request videos done next week all together. I'm gonna do all week long. I'm gonna just work on my request videos so I can kind of get them out the way. Because you guys, I'm trying to edit, I'm trying to upload, and I'm trying to figure out which request videos I can do that would be easier for me, you know? But I'm just gonna jump in here and not be scared and just give it a go and really try to do some of these request videos. So wish me luck, you guys. Okay, this restaurant is really empty today. So I was telling my daughter that I'm kind of tired and I just want to go home because I need to finish editing my Apple video and try to get it uploaded tonight. But she was saying that she just wants to sit down here and eat. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit here and eat with my daughter. And then hopefully we get to go home and rest. Even though it's beautiful outside, the light done kind of drained me. And I learned the word spring in Japanese today, which is a long line across. It's like the number 3. It's one line, the second line, the third line. So it's 1, 2, 3. And the line in the middle is shorter than the 2 lines on the outside. And then it's like a wishbone going across on top of like the 3 lines. And then underneath it, it's a box with a line in the middle. So it almost looked like it's a house to me. When I picture it, it looks like a little house. But it actually says spring. And then I found out that like with the number 3, it's the first line means fire, the second line is water, and then the third line is earth, and then the wishbone looking line is human. And yeah, so I learned some things today. I thought that was really interesting. And I never thought that I would actually understand anything in Japanese. So to know the number 3 now. Oh yeah, also she said the number 3 is fusion, like the color fusion. And when you put it all together, it becomes the word spring. So I was like, wow, that's really, really interesting, you know? Yeah, so that was really, really interesting, you guys. And, tonight is, since it's Sunday, I'm going home. I need to catch up on Atlanta Housewives. Did we see that? Did we see the update on Atlanta Housewives? I need to catch up on Atlanta Housewives. Out of all of the group of girls, I like Phaedra the best. Even though she's so shady, I still like her. I just want to catch up and see what's going on with them girls. And then I need to catch up with Little Women. They were doing a lot of balance and fighting on their show, beating each other up. But, you know, hopefully one of the girls are pregnant on the Little Women. So hopefully they stop all that fighting and they trying to get along. But I want to catch up on that and see what's going on. I saw on a preview that one of the twins moved out of the house and the other twin was crying. So I thought that was really sad. So The Walking Dead is coming on tonight, you guys. I'm definitely going to be watching that. I definitely got to see what's going on with The Walking Dead. That's crazy. The last episode was crazy. Okay? Now, you guys, they got The Fear of the Walking Dead coming out in April. And I think that takes place like when everything first got started with the disease or the virus. And they're supposed to be on this airplane. And I think the son was in the bathroom. This woman's son was in the bathroom. And then he died. But anyway, Cyndi Lauper. Y'all hear the song in the background? Cyndi Lauper. I haven't heard that in a while. But anyway, you guys, I am going to go see if my food's ready, and I will see y'all back in a little bit.
You taste the rice? What's that? You got it, see?
Mm-mm. Mm-hmm. Or egg soup?
Why do you think it's a secret?